Whenever I come across another best antivirus 2023, it seems like a comedy of errors. I mean, bad performance, loose security standards, and even looser morals regarding data collection. There's a lot of unsafe best antivirus options out there. So, after a lot of tests and considerations, I found three providers I personally find worthy of the best antivirus provider title, and I'll show you why. It's actually pretty simple to know which antivirus is the best. You need to see if it satisfies a few simple conditions. One, it should have constantly updated malware databases. Basic. Two, effective and varied security measures. Three, good compatibility with a lot of devices. And four, it should be affordable. That's why I'm starting with the Bitdefender review. It's on my radar specifically because it meets all those conditions. So mostly I'm intrigued by the features of this antivirus. So Bitdefender is designed to provide extensive protection against all types of malware, ransomware, spyware, viruses, and more. The malware protection, it's always on. It's scanning for potential threats incoming from other devices or internet connections. Ransomware protection is similar, but it also resists any attempts to encrypt your data without your consent. Same can be said about microphone and webcam protection. No one is going to be able to access those. So the independent test by AV test confirmed all this, giving Bitdefender a high score for detecting and eliminating threats. So that said, Bitdefender can get a little bit overzealous. Last test, I had a false alarm, basically marking a harmless file as malicious. Not critical, but you just have to keep these things in mind. At this point, you already saw the UI of the Bitdefender app. It's simple, straightforward, easy to figure out, even for a beginner. And that goes for all the available operating systems. So consider Bitdefender if you need the best antivirus for Android or iOS. So besides the features I've mentioned, Bitdefender currently comes with a secure password manager. I'm always up for keeping all my security apps with one provider. It's just easier, more convenient. Oh, and there's a VPN. It doesn't have a lot of locations, and performance leaves a lot to be desired, especially with the VPN included in the free version, where I had to deal with a measly 200 megabytes a day, hardly enough for anything other than browsing. Hey, all those features and add-ons, they're nice to have, especially if you have a discount like the one you should grab in the description below. Hey, save some money. But Bitdefender Antivirus is already one of the most affordable antiviruses on the market, which I appreciate. And it also helps to have a free trial and a money-back guarantee. So Bitdefender is very easy to try out before you buy it. Another antivirus worth discussing is Norton 360. I mean, in terms of popularity and reputation, it's very similar to Bitdefender, but I can't say the same about Norton's user interface. Where Bitdefender prefers simplicity in design, Norton's design is kind of complex. A lot of features open in separate tabs, and they tend to clutter my desktop. Now, if I look past the design, Norton's antivirus security is actually exemplary. According to AV test, Norton has an almost spotless record lately. That's amazing. Looking at Norton's features, it's easy to understand why. For online protection, there's smart firewall. To get rid of malware, there's real-time protection, and it's always standing on guard for incoming malware threats. Besides, if you get Norton, you get secure cloud storage, a VPN, and a password manager. So depending on the plan, the cloud can get you a lot of encrypted storage. The VPN is not limited the way Bitdefender's free one is, and the password manager, I would say it's fine. You know, I didn't use it that much, but it can save and generate passwords. What else do you need? How about affordability? Okay, well, Norton's antivirus is priced exactly the same as Bitdefender, if you consider the basic plan. So while there's no free version to use, Norton does have a 7-day free trial, which I found more than long enough to try it out. And if you'd still rather pick an option that does have a free version, then you're gonna like this TotalAV review. So this is a well-organized antivirus with a visually pleasing app. And I'm not just talking on the desktop apps. TotalAV's apps for mobiles are also consistently straightforward and intuitive. So for the free version, TotalAV security is not that impressive. There's a free anti-malware scanner and phishing protection, which detects common methods used for phishing, but that's about it. If you get the premium, it adds real-time protection and a ransomware shield. So these features, they're pretty similar to the ones Bitdefender offers, focused on preventing malware infestations or ransomware encryption attempts. Also, TotalAV has performance optimization tools to make your system run fast and encrypted cloud storage for your files, even though it's not as fast as Norton. So when analyzing TotalAV Premium, AV Test noticed some issues with blocking zero-day malware threats. But when it comes to well-established malware types, TotalAV had no trouble getting rid of them. So similar to previous providers, TotalAV has a VPN, a password manager, and even an ad blocker included in a single package. So with all that considered, it's nice that TotalAV comes with a stable price for all plans. It's more affordable than Bitdefender or Norton, and there's a free plan you can use for limited security coverage. Of course, there's a 30-day money-back guarantee for the premium version. So if you'd like to get these antiviruses with a discount, check the description box. I found all the latest deals and stuck them down there. So now you know what are the best antivirus options in 2023. So if you're looking for a free one, I'd start with Bitdefender or TotalAV. And even though Norton is not free, it's very secure and it has a lot of features to justify that price. So I hope this video was useful. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one.